we need. We have beads, scissors, a hole punch, ribbon, a paper cup, and a balloon. I went ahead and I cut down the Dixie cup so it's a little bit smaller, cut off some excess paper, and now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my hole punch and make three evenly spaced punches around the outside. Well, I went ahead and I cut three equal sized pieces of ribbon, about 8-10 inches long, and I'm going to tie these loops around my basket, making them a little bit shorter. Cut these pieces really long so they'd be nice and easy to tie. You want to make them about like 3-inch loops. Now all we're going to do is we're going to cut off most of our excess ribbon, this is short, except for two pieces. And we're going to take these two pieces and tie our top onto the balloon. And see, naturally floats away. So, catch the balloon, and I'm going to put one on.